Welcome guys, this is Mr. Bahan. In this video, I am going to show you how to show tabs and commands in WinRAR. Let's begin. First, open WinRAR. Okay. Then go to Ribbon Display option, which is on top right corner, and click on Show Tabs. It will only show you tabs. If you want to show complete layout, again go to Ribbon Display option and click on Show Tabs and Commands. It will display you complete layout.